Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
Good evening. The Latrobe Valley Football League has begun its 1991 campaign. After attacking Joe and Maureen, the man ripped out this security screen, which is the perfect breeding ground for frogs. It was only this morning that the extent of the damage became evident. In the late 1970s, a report by the London Zoo deemed the Tasmanian devil unable to be tamed. Greg was playing on the edge of the dam about here when he lost his balance and fell in. Tracy Spicer, Southern Cross Network News.